Here, it's difficult to miss humans' impact on the natural world. Single thought drives the bull shark's behavior. I could eat. think of terms like card shark and pull shark, actual sharks excel neither at poker nor bluegills. instantized protein makes a great between meals supplement, giving the shark the energy she needs to put on serious masks.
Get
special overlooking breathtaking panoramic lake views. Open living with vintage appeal. Call Deborah.
Hobos, good workers. Unlike my so-called son, Kyle. That's why I pay him to stay on the lookout for that shark.
angry bull shark loose, local hunters are forced to post bail and shrug off last night's hangover so they can take to the water. Another shark hunt draws to a close. Some sharks are scavengers, indiscriminately consuming anything that's vaguely edible. Difficult to tell from this vantage whether this creature is a true albino or merely leucistic. Most know him as the friendly face of Captain Winky's fish and chips. In real life, the pirate was a genocidal monster who murdered and enslaved thousands. Shark versus dolphin. Orca versus giant squid. Boat versus pylon. When establishing dominance, the contest is usually a deadly one, with survival as the prize. The shark returns once again to her safe haven. The grotto provides a brief respite from the Sturm und Drang of the Wolf. Thank you. notorious for casting albino performers as villains, rather than casting me.
come from Adam. If he kill another fisherman, that's between them and him, yeah?
Demonstrates how they've maintained their long tenure on Earth. Peace of the grotto enables the shark to approach the world with greater confidence and effectiveness.